So the paramedics rush him in. Blood gushing up from his gut begins to trickle up his chest, up his vest till it touches his chin. Blood pressure dropping fast, so they must begin. He whispers to the nurses he don't feel it when they touch his skin. Boy crying, fucking losing it. Cops trying to tell him calm down, he doesn't do it, so they choose to flip. So they cuff him, tell him dude to quit. He cussing, yelling, use a bitch. So off to the cruiser to subdue his fits. Back to the room, they hustling, not to lose Jack Page and the best surgeons to the emergency room stat. They plugging all types of monitors in the monitor, everything from his heartbeat as long as the chart beeps. The money got a chance, the medics moving frantic like the doctor's ants, pulling sludge fast as he took them. Mom's running in all frantic, you're where they put him. She can't sit, that's her oldest son, he's no hoodlum. He's supposed to be going to the league. The analysts say he's a good and tight baller for real, he's a good one. Security saying that she can't go through the doors and read staff and through towards the emergency room with George. Sits and waits for the verdict, the Grim Reaper. Not conscious, but his conscience is in deeper. The doctor's only option to monitor if he wakes. And just so they get a break from the drama, hear the speaker. Speaker, speaker, speaker. Doc asked what happened to this guy. The cop like eyewitnesses in which I questioned, said it's between this and this guy. Couldn't make out the beef but see him getting pissed, which then led to a scuffle. Both of them let the fist fly, then somebody bust and let the clips fly. Both of them hit, but no one can say who shot it and from which side. Whether he's the victim or the suspect, the suspect, once he recovers we'll get his side. The doc laughs, recover more for if, cause like the guy before him, the blood is pouring through his fit. And every time he pull a slug the pouring get thick. Try to put more in him but his pouring just as quick. His pops bust through the door, he emotionally sick. That's his son, not his son, he the one supposed to be Vic. All state football fake, he's supposed to be rich. Gotta call top 20 if he's supposed to be picked. Security telling him that he can't go through the doors to read staff and through towards the emergency room with Rich. Sits motionless, a faint pulse beeping, while the docs hustle with all their muscles to stop the bleeding. They tell his pops to try to relax and take a seat. That's when he sees her, George's mom, and he starts thinking. Nah, it can't be the way that he starts thinking. Then she sees him and she breathes in and she starts sinking. Since 20 years ago, they in each other's arms. For really used to love her like his brother Calm. Had a kid, matter of fact, two brothers, but it wasn't long before they split and broke the brother's bond. They never knew about each other. Mother stubborn, met a man who raised him as a father, never once wasn't. And pops, though he loved her, never once told his son the secret, cause he mad for leaving, never once wasn't. The puzzle pieces falling into place. Face subtle, she just bawling as her son's falling into space. Pops pleading with the Lord, all the kids to take. The decisions in the sky to call his to make.